It's time for this week's Titans Rewind, brought to you by Ford.
September 25th, 2011. With less than 8 minutes remaining, the Titans trail the Broncos 14-10 and have the ball at their own 5-yard line. Matt Hasselbeck hooks up with Craig Stevens for 58 yards, moving the ball to the Denver 25. 3 plays later, Hasselbeck finds another Titans tight end for the winning score.
Hasselbeck, play fake, rolling to his right. There he is, Daniel Graham. Touchdown, Titans! The former Bronco, with his first catch, puts the Broncos behind.
The Titan defense closes out the Broncos with a Will Witherspoon interception as Tennessee drops Denver 17-14.
That's this week's Titans Rewind, brought to you by Ford. Drive one.